Welcome to Inner World Music Kids. Don't forget to subscribe and hit the bell for updates on all of our new videos.
The most mystical planetary sight that can be seen is a planet with its very own system of rings. Rings are made up of rocks and dust and ice that orbit round a planet and make it look so nice. They're formed by asteroids and comets torn apart by gravity, or impacts from objects on moons and other space debris. Let's go meet the planets that have rings. There are more of us in the solar system than you may believe. All four outer planets have a ring system. The Jovian Gas Giants, let's go and see them!
On Jupiter, the largest gas giant, I have four known rings. They're composed of mostly dust, and they are very close to me, which makes them hard to see. But they are always with me.
I'm Saturn, and I have the biggest set of rings. Several large groupings made up of thousands. I'm the most spectacular sight you've ever seen. Wait, there's more!
I'm Uranus. I have 13 known rings around me, made up of large rocks and space debris. I lay on my side while they orbit me vertically. I'm quite
to meet. Gas giants aren't the only ones in our solar system with rings. Did you know other objects besides planets can have rings? Let's go and see who else we can meet.
Haumea, a dwarf planet with one known ring.
And the first object in the Kuiper belt
to be discovered with rings. It's a beautiful thing that makes me even more unique. I'm CHARIKLO, and I'm an asteroid with two rings. I'm also classified as a minor planet, the first minor planet found to have rings.
I think there's one more to meet.
Wait, what about me?
I'm Kai.